And when the time of men came, five tribes settled on it and called it Wakanda. Tribes lived in constant war with each other until a warrior shaman received a vision from the panther goddess Bast, who led him to the heart-shaped herb, a plant that granted him superhuman.